by my granddaddy and my daddy's way.
My name's Larry Pierce. I am 36 years old from Birmingham, Alabama, and I own Garage Company Customs.
Garage Company?
Yeah.
We did.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. 120 plus shipping.
Here at the shop, we do a lot of fabrication, build vintage motorcycles, and do a little bit of service work, light machining, that type thing. Born Free, last year was our first year to go. The shows that we have here in the South, you know, they'll have a decent amount of bikes show up, but you might have out of 50 bikes, maybe 3 or 4 cool bikes, and generally, I'll know the people that have the cool bikes, because it's such a small scene here. And when we got to Born Free, just within the first hour of the gates being open, I saw probably more legit choppers than I've seen in my entire life.
If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I just as soon stay home.
The bike that I'm building for Born Free 5 is a 1947 FL knucklehead chopper. The reason I'm building this bike is I bought the motor last year with the intentions of selling it just to make a little extra money. And when I got the opportunity to be an invited builder for the show, I decided that it's kind of fate. At that point, I hadn't sold the motor. And so it's just kind of meant to be that this was the bike that I needed to build. As far as what makes me different from the other builders or what I would bring to the table, that's kind of, I guess, asking me like if I think I'm cool or not. And whether I am or not, I think just me being from the South is going to bring a different point of view to the show. The things that influence me are old biker movies.
Hell's Angels on Wheels in exciting color.
Old chopper magazines, and really just a lot of the Southern culture. I really dig where the chopper scene is at today, because with the internet, blogs, and eBay, anybody can get into this stuff, scrounge up some parts, and actually build a really cool vintage bike and get out and ride it. In my opinion, I really like where it's at.
That ain't country. It'll hair lift the Pope. That ain't country. It's a damn good joke.
I'm into guns aside from motorcycles. I like to eat. It's another pastime. I'm really good at Netflix. So movie rentals first, motorcycles and guns, or maybe guns and motorcycles. Yeah. I really love animals, big on pets. Really like animals more so than people. Oh shit. This is Martin. It's one of my squirrels. He's got a sister that's really a boy. We thought it was a girl, but it's not. So this is Martin.
There was 50 holes in an old tin roof. Me and my family was living proof. The people who forgot about poor white trash, and if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass.
I'd like to thank my girlfriend Ashley at Dixie Danger on the Instagram machine. I don't know if any of you have heard of it. I'd like to thank the Show Class guys for coming down and shooting this video. Most of all, I'd like to thank Grant and Mike for giving me the opportunity to be a builder this year. Hopefully I don't make an ass of myself and make you guys proud.
So we're done. All right, baby, come on.
Born a rebel down in Dixie.